All right, here's a segment we do each week. We have 60 seconds with our favourite player of the week. All right, we start away. Bradley Geddes, nickname?
Geds.
That's it?
Yeah, nothing else.
And star sign?
Libra.
Okay, how many league games you play?
30 league games.
Who's the biggest disgrace that Henry went out on the Terps?
Biggest disgrace? Oh, there's a few of them. Probably a few of the young boys go, right? Stephen Jarman?
Yep.
Andrew's
son?
Yeah, the son of Andrew.
So he learnt from a good...
He learnt from the best, I think.
Okay, fair enough. Who's the most metrosexual? Now, we're at Henley, so you can name the top three down there.
Oh, there's not a lot going around these days, probably a few years ago. Most metrosexual, I'd say Nathan Smith.
Who's most likely to get arrested on the end of season trip?
Nathan Russell.
Who's that?
Joel Downing or Nathan Russell.
Okay. Who's most likely to get arrested on a Saturday night in the town?
Oh, probably those two as well.
Those two?
Yeah.
Who wears the most hair gel?
Most hair gel? Dale Simmons, I'm going
to
say.
Dale Simmons?
He likes to get the funky do going.
Who likes pumping the guns in the gym and looking themselves in the mirror down there in your gym?
Ryan Sampson. Doesn't get in there very often, but when he does, he likes a cheeky curl in front of the mirror.
Loves a bit of it. Anyone, any of the Henley boys wear makeup? You can let them let us know. There's a bit of a metrosexual going
maybe
on here.
Ryan Sampson loves a tan.
Loves a tan. Yeah, just a spray tan.
Polishes the head too.
Polishes the head.
Yeah.
After the game.
No, not after the game.
Any other dirt there, mate? Or that's it?
Not a lot of dirt. No.
All right then. Thank you very much. That's 60 seconds with Bradley Geddes.
Cheers.